Meet Alma, our cutting-edge robot designed for a wide range of applications, with the potential to revolutionize the lives of people with disabilities. Built on the foundation of the animal base and featuring the powerful dino arm, Alma is a remarkable fusion of engineering and innovation. Over the years, our team has tested Alma's physical capabilities through various tasks. However, there's still a gap in the proficiency to perform daily tasks that we are actively working to close. This brings us to the Cybathlon challenge. In this unique competition, lab members team up with our pilot, Sammy, to build a robot assistant that enables them to work together and overcome a series of challenges. Our dynamic team consists of Sammy, a mechanical engineer, 8 lab members, and 2 Alma robots. We're participating in this challenge because we believe that it provides a valuable opportunity to collaborate, innovate, and bring us one step closer to making Alma an effective and life-changing solution for those in need.
What I want to achieve is first place, of course. And other than that, of course, to develop a product that can help people with disabilities like myself, to have, in our case, the assistant robot that can help in your everyday life, at the grocery stores, at home, and so on.
Our goal is to create legged robots that can help people with disabilities to become truly independent. Right now, they usually have a very fixed time schedule because they have to organize different things with their caregiver or their roommates. Having an assistant robot that is always there for them could significantly reduce such dependencies.
In the past weeks, our team was working on a task that involves Alma grasping an apple and bringing it to the pilot's face, demonstrating a combination of precision, dexterity, and coordination.
We still have to work on the robustness of the system, both in terms of hardware and in terms of controls. So this, for us, this is just an integration test where we put together different components. And most of all, we have to work on making the interface with the pilot more user-friendly. So we are thinking of integrating also language commands so that the pilot can interact with the robot more naturally.
Through dedication and teamwork, we achieved the desired level of integration and control, a significant milestone in our journey. With 1.5 years remaining until the final competition, our team is now planning the next steps in our journey to success. We invite you to join our efforts in making Alma an effective and life-changing solution for those who need it most.